sparklers. Oozing. Oozing. Lads, calm yourselves down. Run away. Ems, thank you for playing that. Honey, I'm home. A little high thanks to the 2024. Honey, that's what it is. I run away. Is that smouldering? Have I just smouldered? Have you just fallen for my smoulder? Ems, hi, thank you very much. Asian profiles, guys. Over 18 and hi. Tegan, thank you for that. Exactly, thanks for very much. I run away. Up again. How are you, Beau? I hope you're doing good, sweet. Claire, thanks for this. Drill! Thanks for the sparkle. MCAT, thanks for this. I mean, just that's my shoulders doing that. Just imagine what my hips are doing. Stop it. Can be ourselves. My own great side dogs for this is. It's Chloe, it's Grace, hi Tegan, hi. Zachary, thanks for playing, Matt. Sophia, thank you for the TikTok. You're not following me, Sophia. Do you want to rectify that? Or whatever that word was. Claire, hi. You good? Hydra, hi. Thanks, Rogers. Chloe, thank you for the finger out. Maya Grace, thank you for the TikTok. Hallie, thank you for the teddy bear. Evening. Dia, thank you for the rose. Do you know what I mean when they say make to the camera? Hey. Dakari? Hi, Albie. Hi. Thanks for this. Yes, thanks for host. CJ, thanks for host. Hi. Hallie, Izzy, it's Kaya. Sometimes I can't look at your names, it's being silly. Thanks for the 20, 30, the lot of finger hearts, Hallie. It's Kales. Case? It's Kales. Hey, Kales. SC, thank you to Ducks. Maya, thank you for the Ducks. Hi, Nancy, thanks for your first gift. Lily, hi. Yep, I just don't need the camera. Hallie, thank you for the donut. Nancy, hi, thanks for the roses. Emmanuel, hi. I'm sorry, but hey. Jen, you're not following me. Rectify that mistake. Go. Ez. Thank you, the TikToks. There you go, you get a follow back. Hello, Amber. I'm good, babes. I'm good. Emmanuel, Nancy, hi. I'm good. Run away. I'm just being a little bit me. Becca, hi, thank you for 2024, can't click on your name. Elle, hi. I'm being all sensual, Kelly, hi. Elle, let's see, thank you. I mean, I could drop the voice down and go, hey, it's nice to meet you. You're amazing, you're beautiful, and thank you for gracing me with your presence. But I'm not going to do that, because then people will fall in love with me, and we don't want that, do we? No. Hey. I mean, if it's all an act, you might as well fall in love with me, to be honest. Alejandro, hi, I see more. What have I been up to today? I've been just seeing people and just causing mischief. What about you? Prayer, hi, thanks for just Molly, thanks for just hi. Age in your profiles, guys, be over 18, hi. Claire, thanks for raising. Sorry, thanks for raising. What about you, Amber? Ellie, thank you for the first gift. Matilda, thanks for raising. You're absolutely stuffed. Bless you. Oh, Molly, Claire. Came back to your house today after being home for Christmas. Happy to be back. Nice. What, studying? Where are you? Back in Manchester, bless you. SC, thanks for working. Ah, love it. Sorry, I don't. I'm very scared. But if you're a lady, I'm not that scared, to be honest. Nice to meet you. Freya, thanks for being out. Let's make a bit of eye contact. If you're beautiful, I'm just going to look in your eyes because it's nice, isn't it? And Meg, thank you for the roses. Oh, sorry. Hello, guys. Matilda John, thank you for the TikToks. Lily, thank you for the love of you. No, I can't. Hey, thank you for the roses. How you doing, babe? It's time for you to fall in love with me, people. I'm so sorry. But, I mean, if I was a lady on the other end of the camera watching, I would be falling in love. I mean, listen to the voice. The voice is amazing. Just imagine. Hey. No, I can't help myself. You're such a flirt tonight. Just tonight, yeah. Sorry. I mean, I do look good. SC, thanks for Rose. Hi. I mean, if you've got confidence, you might as well use it, to be honest. SC, thanks for Rose. Who knows? Harry, thanks for the roses. You good. Lily, thank you for the sparkler. Mimi, thank you, Jenny. Babe, Freya, thank you for the hand. That is my favourite. Age, if you want to follow back, age in your profiles, be over 18. And I'm just going to prat about on the internet. Taylor and honey, hi. Because I can. I have the confidence to do it. Play the night. If it comes up, if the 1975 come up, I'll play it. D, thank you for the rose. I promise. Oh, that was a smolder. Was that a smolder? Zara, how are you doing, sweet? Are you good? Taylor and Freya, hi. Was that a smolder? I think I nailed the smolder. I'm not gonna lie. Taylor, thank you for the roses. I nailed it. When did you start studying again? When does uni start for you? Oh, Ren, thank you for the sparkler. Luca. Thank you, Jenny. I don't want this one. Oh. I don't want that. End of January starts again. End of January? Fair play to you. Come. Freya, thank you for the finger hearts. Hey, SC, thank you for the paper cane. Freya. Take my breath out. Freya, SC. You looking forward to coming back? What year are you in? You in like final year of uni? DJ, hello sir, Kelly, hi. I'm in a bit of a flirty mood, so behave, DJ. Got my eyes set on you. rent them. Right, it says, Sue, thank you, little dogs. Kelly, thanks for coming down. You're in third year, and yeah, I'm happy to have the time off, though. Okay. You ready? Hennessy, thanks to the crown. Freya, thank you for the hand up, you. Jay, hi. Thank you, Lois. Frank, thanks for the gift. Devon, thank you for the roses. Freya, thank you for the teddy bear. There you go, you get a follow back. Hope you're doing good. Holmes, thank you for the flame outs. You're doing good, Godge. I'll add you after, babe. Freya, thank you for the hands out. Go on, let's look at each other. Katie, Kay, thank you. Kale, I'll get your name out in a minute. Thank you for the perfume. Stuart, hi, thank you. Elmia, thank you for the finger. Freya, thank you for the roses. Day's been good, thank you, babe. What about you? And I've sort of turned into a flirty mood this evening. That's what music does to you. And I'm looking good. Toby, thanks for the hat. With the grumpy glasses, I look gorgeous with the grumpy glasses. I look absolutely stunning. What the fuck's that? Eric, thank you for the today. Thank you, Ruby. Did you see that? Was it Ruby? Toby, Ruby, Toby. How gorgeous do I look in glasses? You do look stunning tonight. Stunning, I've never looked stunning, but I do look fucking full of confidence. I'm oozing confidence, and some of you ladies are going, fuck. Wow. Paul's actually beautifully incredible. I don't want to do your voices for you, but if you listen to my voice, I'm not going to lie, it's a beautiful voice. What am I doing? I look good in those glasses. Chloe, thank you for the roses. I mean, if you get a voice note from me and you're in that sort of mood and I rock up going, hey, babe, I cannot wait to see you. I cannot wait. I mean, you are going to melt. I'm sorry, even if you don't like me, if you receive that voice note and you're in that certain mood, you're definitely going to go, yeah, hey. I know my skill set. I mean, it's nice to have confidence, Ronald. Hi. And, yeah, hey. Just imagine that little voice note. That'll be a comforting moment for you. I can say it because I'm an adult. If you choose to listen to it, it's your fault. I'll be with a voice of, hey.
With up to £300
of
holidays.
Are we good?
And up to
20%
off price.
Eric, hi. EasyJet's big Aaliyah, thank you, Rogers. I'm being good. I'm not being antagonising. I'm just telling the truth. If you received the voice note and you were in the moment and you were ready for it, you're going to have fun. You're literally going to go, yeah, this is nice. And my hair, thank you for the roses, Aaliyah. It's true though, isn't it? You're feeling cheeky tonight. No, I'm just feeling like Paul's amazing, to be honest. I'm amazing. I literally am. I'm good at being me. Oh, not with him on. Aaliyah, thank you for roses. I want my song. You know what song I'm going for. Ronald, thank you for us. Also, Arsenal lost tonight. And so did Tottenham. Thank you, Jonathan. Mella, thank you, Jonathan. You ready? Frank Valentine. What are you doing tomorrow, Amber? You got a good day? Naughty. Well, thanks for lining up. You ready? Probably just gotta get in bed and chill. How about you? I don't know what I'm doing tomorrow. Might go somewhere, might not. I haven't decided yet. Yeah, I don't know. Enjoy bedtime. No, not in that way. Not flirting. I'm not flirting, but enjoy your bed moment. I hope you get the relax you want. Hello, Paige. How you doing, beauty? Hello, Lucy. How you doing, gorgeous? I'm in a naughty mood. It's good though, isn't it? Paul in a cheeky mood brightens up the internet, to be honest. The internet's a shit place without Paul being in a flirty, cheeky mood. Once Paul's in a flirty, cheeky mood, it just makes the fucking thing so much better. Doesn't it? If you scroll through some lives now, go scroll through some lives now. Boring as fuck. Literally boring as fuck. You will with a voice note from you. Boom, lovely answer. You haven't added me on Snap. NASA, hi. It's not Georgia. Who are you then? Who are you? A little bit too much. Like a sunflower. Stop. Pasco, say ho. No, let's not do that again. Just imagine the voice. Oh my god. Hello. Hi. I'll have to give it to you then. This is probably a good answer. Yeah. I don't know. I've woken up and chose time for you guys to fall in love with me. I'm so sorry. I do apologise. You know what's coming. Eventually. Put the kettle on. We'll get it in a minute. Oh. Not that. There's nothing wrong with a tease, to be honest. And I'm the boss of it. James, thanks for joining the team. Send me a message on it. Talk to me on there. Send me a message on there. Voice note or whatever on there. What's happened? Why? What's going on? If you want to go live tomorrow, we'll have a chat tomorrow. I'm in a naughty, flirty, crazy mood. Flora, you're not following me. Rude. It's rude. It's rude. And I'm... Yeah, I'm in a flirty mood, so we'll do a proper talk tomorrow if you want. I'll put sensible head on. I'm in a flirty, tell the internet you love me sort of mood tonight. And you all do, don't you? Because that's why you just stare at me. Summer, thanks to those. Akina, thank you for the TikTok. Was that smouldering? Was that a smoulder? Heaven, hi. Thanks, George. Girls get... I can't. But you do. It certainly was. Oh, and a nose scrunch. We are bringing it all out tonight. If you have fallen in love with me and you're upset because you can't tell your boyfriend, then I'm sorry. It's not my fault. Kelly, thank you for the TikTok. Get the finger going. Don't blame me. Kenny, thank you for the details. Chloe, hello. Sam, you good? She's confident. How confident are you, Sam? How confident are you? Put your G profile. How confident are you? Sorry. It's just what the camera does to me. Finley, Abby, hi, thank you for this gift. Hello. Nene, Kelly, thank you for the sparklers. Look what you've done, and then make me aware of it. Come on. No offence, guys, it's a ladies' night tonight. If you looked at the leaflet, it's ladies' night. I don't know whether you saw at the door. I don't know whether you saw, but it's ladies' night tonight. So if you are a lady... Hi. Ruby and Finley, hi. Thank you for lodges. I have no right to be this confident, but my fuck, I'm good, aren't I? Fuck, I'm good. Gracie, thanks for the phone call, babe. I hope you're doing really well. Albie Lagoon, hi. Own screen. Rayanne, you good? How are you doing, babes? Hope you're smiling. Hope you're living life to the fullest. Hope your Christmas, Easter, and everything is giving you joy. But I am flirting tonight, so I apologise for how it makes you feel. Unknown and Katie. Hi, thank you, Bridges. Thank Kenzie, was it? Kenzie, thank you. This is like Unknown, thanks to the TikToks. Hi. Hi. Who knows? And Molly and Megan, thank you. It's just Abby, thanks to this. Oh, good, as long as I haven't made you feel like that. Get ready. Told you. Hi. Are we okay? Tia, hello, beautiful. I hope you're good, Gorge. God, no. Abby, thank you so much. Hey, Harding, thank you. How was your day? Good, thank you. Who's done a poll? Tia. Unknown, thank you. Yeah, that's good day, good day, good day, good day, good day. It turns out I'm really good at flirting. Flirting to music, I've nailed it. I've nailed flirting to music. Unknown, hi. I'm really good at it. I've got a skill. To you, I think. So, yeah. Thank you for those. You know what I mean? Abby, thank you for the tiny tiny. Nailed the flirting to the music. Bounce it, walk in the park. Thanks for tiny tiny. I know, thanks for joining the team. I want my song to come on. You know what song it is? You know what song it is? Unknown. And that person, thank you, the TikToks. Here we go, get ready. Hey, thank you, I did that. Yeah. Love it. It's been my favourite song of the year. Tell you, you need to put your age profile. Go. Sunflower, you have said this before. You need to put your age profile. Ivy and Mace. Hi, thank you, Lois. Isn't it? Thanks. Hi. Lovin, thank you for the thing. Sparkler. Taylor, thank you for the rose. Good evening. It is, well, it's like nearly midnight. Macy, thanks for loving you. You're not following Macy? Do you want to fix that? Have a look at me and fix it. Do it again. Next time, follow me. Look at me. I'm lovable. I really am. I'm lovable. There you go. Thanks for loving you. Ivory, thank you for the flame hearts. I am lovable. Vasily, hi. Thank you, Roses. That's my favourite song of the year, that. I like that. That makes me smile, that one. Do like that. You do, don't they? Do they, don't they? They do. I think, don't they? Thank you for the TikToks, Olivia. Zaria, thank you for those. Uber flirty mood from me. Yes, it is. Hi, hi, we. Let's go, party. Don't say beep, beep, beep. I have got an incredible voice. Lots of you have had a good day, 33%. Meh, 30%. Bad day. 36% have had a bad day. I'm so sorry to hear that. Lincoln, thanks for finger hearts. Hey. No, Dr. Terrible Scouse accent. That's not bad, though, is it? Miles, thank you for the rose. It's not bad. You can rock on. Are you ready? I'm sorry. Sorry, guys, don't watch. But ladies, this is between me and you. This is between me and the ladies. Emily, hey, gorge, how are you? Thanks, roses. Love and thanks, roses. Sasha, thank you for the flame arts. Are you doing good? Hi. I love it. It's just between me and the ladies. Men don't watch. Just go wash your hands. Lauren, thank you for Tiny Crocodile. I love it. If I could have it on repeat. Model. Quite a thanks for joining the team. Ben, thanks, Rose. Fucking love it. Lauren, thank you for the potato. Always. Sarah, how you doing, beautiful? You Natalie. Natalia, thank you for the roses. Have you had a good Christmas, Sarah? So, Bianca, hi, Lil, hi, thanks for the house. Lily, hi. Natalia, hi, thanks for the house. Ha. Stop. You will as well. Keenan, big boy, hi. Just call me daddy, it's alright. Don't mind. Naomi, hi. Stop. Natalia, hi. What? Why are you upset with me? Little tight, Natalia. Why are you upset with me? Why? What have I done? Lily, are you good? What have I done? Stop. Sophie, you good? I can't click on your name. Can't click on your name, but thank you for the photos. Why don't we can call me daddy? Well, if the lady wants to call me daddy, she can, to be honest. If she's in charge of her own ability to call me daddy, she can. If she doesn't want to, she'll nothing. But, hi. Boom! Sing your shit. I literally don't. Lowenheim. Rachel, thank you for the rose. Good evening. You're not following me. You need to rectify that mistake. Lils. Thank you for the finger heart. Lauren, thank you for the rose. Hey. Hey, ladies, you look beautiful. You look amazing. Ladies, you look beautiful. You look amazing. Ladies, you look beautiful. You look amazing. It's all in the fingers, guys. It's all in the fingers. Sarah, thank you for the hand heart. Gorgeous. I hope you're okay, babe. That's my favourite. Hey, add me on Insta. Go. Go do it. Go on, Balancer. Go do it. Billy, thank you for the rose. Why are you pulling that face? What have I said now? Honestly, I don't know what I've said. Sophie Chittenden, you good? Are you following me? You put your agent in profile. Be over 18 and say hey. It's what horses eat. Sarah, thanks for joining the team, babes. Is. Have you ever tried to play the piano without your fingers? It's all in the fingers and the hips. Sorry, just give me a biology lesson. Sorry, guys. Giving you a biology lesson. It's not my fault. Don't come at me. Hello, Rocket. Are you good, sir? Yeah, it's all in the fingers and the hips. Just. Rachel, thank you for joining the team. Aging profiles, guys. Lauren, thanks for Rose. You don't need a biology lesson. I'll stop moaning about it. It's all in the fingers and the hips. Painting and decorating. You can't wallpaper without fingers and hips. It's very difficult, Penny. Hi, G. Google it. I feel like a rock star. You guys want to watch me go for a wee? Hello, Charlotte, how are you? Penny, thank you. Charlotte, can't click on your name. Don't send all the roses at once. Send it individually, then I can click on your name. Penny, for your thoughts. Thank you for the TikTok. Anoush, thank you, Rose. Penny, thanks for telling. Kenji, thanks for those. Little, thanks for those. We're going to look like a model. Are you ready? Oh, did you see the smoulder? I wish one of you was honest and just told me which one fell in love, because... Honestly, that was an oof moment, wasn't it? So if you could... Caitlin, thank you for the line of votes. Hey. Come on. Thank you for the heart. Penny, thanks for the love you. Love it. Fucking... I like performing. Do you know I like performing? I fucking love performing. JCT, I hope you're good, sir. I hope you're having a good time, mate. I love performing. You won't have guessed. I don't know whether you guessed that I love performing. Bang, I... In a rock star. Penny, thank you, Lily, for... Happy Christmas, baby, let's go. Let's go, baby, you know. I could do that voice, but then I can go, hey, you look so fucking gorgeous tonight. I cannot wait. No, because then I'll get in trouble, and some of you might have got pregnant, and I don't want to get in trouble for that. Hello, Cherise, how are you? I am live. There you go, you're fine. Penny, thanks for the crocodile. Cherise, you doing good? All good, how are you? I am very good, thank you. What have you been up to? Do you have a nice Christmas? And I'm in a very flirty mood. Love it, thank you for the roses. That's because there's nothing exciting you. Yeah, I'm good, thank you. I've been causing mischief. And just being me, to be honest. Keep being you. I've got no other option. And to be honest, I'm a flirting god. And I'm just I'm amazing. So yeah, Frankie, thank you for the rose. Can't click on your name, won't let me, but I hope you're having a good day, Frankie. See you later. Have a good day, have a good night. I'll never let you down. I'll keep you entertained and I'll make you smile. If you manage to be part of people I talk to, then I will make you happy every time you speak to me. That's a fucking, what's that? That's nice, isn't it? It's true though, isn't it? Because I don't watch. I do. I am shit at messaging back though. Let's just clarify that. Have you just praised God up there? That's me, by the way. Have you just... Fair play. I don't blame you. Maddie. Hello, Maddie. Maddie, Aging Profile, go. Sandy, Aging Profile, go. Jay, you're not following me. I've seen you before. Maria, hi. Aging Profile, go. AGB, Aging Profile, go. Someone joined the team. Thank you. Can't know who that was. Didn't see. I was too busy waffling and flirting and doing this. Smouldering. Hello, Kayla, you gorgeous human. How are you doing, beautiful? Kayla, how are you doing, good, gorgeous? Have you had a good day? Hope you've not got too much of a hangover. you've not got too much of a hangover. Kieran, thank you for that. Rose, Kieran, diet. There you go, follow back. There you go. Is it the real Kieran? Are you playing football? No, it's not. And you're probably an attractive man, aren't you? There you go, get one. You gotta bounce, bounce, walk, walk, bounce, 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 walk, walk, bounce. You don't have to do any of that, but if you're a lady, you're gonna fall in love. Hello, Emily. God, have you put your ages in yet? No, you haven't done that. Yet? No, you haven't done that. Taya, you haven't done it either. Donna, hi, Gemma. Well, you just watch me. New Sarah, Peggy, beautiful. I recognise your name. It's Mercedes. Thanks, Rose. Don't say to me what you want to say. Don't be the one you want to want. Oh, ladies, here it comes. Not literally. Taya, thank you, Rose. Rena, thank you, Rose. Taya, thank you, Rose. You ready? Kieran, thanks for Rose's sir. You're a beautiful man. I like entertaining Renard and Jamie, thank you guys. Ah. Kieran, thank you guys. Tom. There's a lot of men in here. Hey, men. Who invited? Hold on, men. How did you get by security? How did you men get by security? Ladies, I only help me out. Ladies, help me out. Don't call ladies that. Unless I'm in the bedroom and I want to be called that. Electro, thanks for joining the team. Kay, thank you. Thank you for the person joining the team. Matty, thanks always. Electro, thanks always. Well, they're all trying to learn. Honestly, I've got a skill set of being able to flirt. So if I don't mind doing like classes and stuff. Docs, thank you for the donut. I have had a big tea, though. Not pulling. No, I'm more sophisticated than that. Pyro, thanks, Rose. Casey, thanks for playing, Mark. Casey, you good? How you doing, babes? Lauren, thank you for Rose, sweet. Flirting with Paul. Easy step-by-step lessons. I'm good at it, Casey. Thank you, Flame Heart. No, I'm good at it. I'm honestly. Hello, Victor. It's the bounce, isn't it? It's the bounce. Ah! Stop now. Sasha, thank you. Sasha, put your agency profile and follow me. Two instructions. Are you going to do both? Agency profile and follow me. I'm going to look you right in the left rib, below the other rib and above the other rib. Do you know what rib I'm talking about? Both of those ribs. Not the other rib, not that one. That one. Do it again. Make me aware of it. Go. Instruction manuals. I'll wait to see if you follow me. See if I look. And make me aware of it. Oh my god. That's me. Naughty. Stop it. Just imagine being me. Right, you follow me. Right, go on. Aging profile now. Make me see it. Go. Casey, you're right, gorgeous. I hope you're having a good day, babe. I wanna be there. I wanna dance in your face. I wanna be there. Don't call me a disgrace. I wanna be there. Let me sit down. I wanna be there. You can dress up like a clown. Oh, let me be there. I don't know, but I'm a lyrical genius as well as being me. Please be a good song. Please be a good song. Please. There you go. You got to follow back. There you go. You got to follow. I hope you're well. I hope work's going well. Hopefully, you believe in yourself. Just remind you again, if you do follow me, gift me, subscribe to me, talk to me, share the same earth as me, you will get Freaks of Nature sending you messages and stuff, so it's your choice what you do with them. Just a heads up. But those guys just watch and usually have wet wipes at hand, so just to let you all know. Molly, thank you for the tiny Danny. Molly, how are you? You're following me, you got a page. Are you putting your agent profile? Do. I'm good when I'm flirting, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, at the moment. Lula, hi. Lula, hope you're good. You're not following me, or you haven't put your profile. I love it. Victoria, you good? Ashley, thank you for the rose. Hello. Should I do it? I'm going to put subscribers on now. Hi. Should I stop flirting now? Should I stop flirting? Back to subscribers. Hi, Max. Thanks for just... Hey. Ashley, thanks for joining the team. Harry, thanks for following. Hi. Bert, thanks for the rosa. Oh, instant usually. Person, thank you for follow. Hi. Shelby, thank you, Rose. Good evening. You had a good day. Thanks for the love, you. Days, thanks for following. M and Serene, thank you for the follow. Oh, Princess Emily. Ollie, hi. Shelby, thank you, Jen Tim. Shannon, AGB, hi, thanks for following. Right, you need to be making aware of your ages. Sarah Phelan, hello. Thanks for following. Lily, Mama. Hey. If you want to call me daddy, go for it. Choice is yours. If you're an adult and you want to call me daddy, you fucking live a little. It's your choice. Hey. Maybe. Oh, yeah, but they're always... you know what I mean? Stop. I'm trying to be sensible. Maddie, there's no helping if I'm this way. Maddie, have you good? Use those numbers. And the other person, thanks for the roses. Hey. Let me shoot across there. Hey. Let's party. Let's dance. Let's have a little romance. Oh, we should. We could. You know we could. Me, you... Me in the middle. I'm uncontrollable tonight. T, thanks for following. I am uncontrollable tonight. Laura, thank you for the follow. Shelby, thank you for roses. Gracie, hi, thanks for those. Tristan, hi, Hayla, hi. You good? Nailed this. Tune, it is a tune, Shelby, get high. Princess Amelia, hi. Got one princess and one god in the live. How good is that? Cupid, hi. Rayanne, you good? Katie, hi. Princess Cupid, hi. Rayanne, thank you for the pink heart, babes. I hope you're doing good. Smile and never stop. Go add the Instagram. Go and add the Insta. Who's that? Smiley face can't do it in a minute. SJ, hi. Cupid, hi. Princess, hi. How you doing, gorgeous? Emma, thanks for being up. Show behind. Hi, Cherise, I hope you're doing good, sweet. I hope you had a good Christmas, babe. Show behind. Mikey, hi. Shall we? Anybody? I'll wait for you guys just to call me daddy. Oh, I love it. I know. Shall we look serious? Shall we? Hi, Ollie. Hi, thank you, Rose. Hello, good evening. Amazing, thank you, boy. Yeah. We're weird as a friend. I mean, it's all right. Lots of other ladies call me daddy, so it's fine. Let's just have a look. Nicole hangs up on. Oh my god, oh my god. Ollie and Shelby, hi, thank you to dogs. Hi guys. I'm ready to say hey. Let's party. Hey. It's what horses eat. I'm educational. I'm gonna give you an education in flirting, baby. An education in flirting. An education how to put a smile on a lady's face. Hi. Quite good at it. I could do piano lessons for it. Connie, hi. Quite good at the complimenting thing. Georgia, hi. Thank you for the follow. Ollie and Shelby, thanks, Roses. I'm just saying, you don't have to flirt with me, but most of you want to. I'm just saying. I mean, I'm just saying. Deal. Ollie, hi, Shelby, hi. Deal. What time is it? It's midnight. Midnight at the Lost and Found, sold at the up and down. Hey. Hello, Flynn. You good? You had a good day? Aim, how you good? Tristan, thanks, Rose. Ma. What were you doing today? Seeing some people and doing some stuff. I'm not going to say. I'm going to be so boring. Angie, thanks for joining the team, babe. You'll find out when I turn pregnant. Maya, thanks for following. Shelby, thanks for this. What about you? What are you up to? This one, Sophia, hi. Natasha, hi. Have you seen the video? The video's quite nice. Yeah, do it. Holly, hi. You could. Morning. Okay, he's down to Lewis, thanks for coming up. Savannah, thank you for the rose. Star, hi, thank you, Rose. E, thanks for the call. Love it. Absence of one. Who's this? Shelby, hello, how are you? How are you? How old are you? Where are you from? You okay? Hello, Casey, you alright, babe? It is quite catchy. Who sings it? I know her face, what can I say, Jameson? Yeah, I'm 18 for Blackpool. I'm so sorry. What happened? Did you do something to the tower? What did you do to the Blackpool Tower? What did you do? Casey, how you doing, babe? You all right? Jameson, hi. That's the one, Dooley, but it wasn't on fire. It wasn't. What was it? Was it a prank? What was it? George, thank you for that. Should we just block that one? It's the new profile. Let's block him. Just block him. Easy. It was an orange neck, blowing in the wind. Better safe than sorry. But it looked like a lot of something was on fire. Right, okay, well, as long as everyone's safe, it was a bit of an experience, wasn't it? What did you do in Blackpool? Did you work, did you study? Kay, how are you, sweet? Thank you for the words. Did you work, study? What is my Insta? It's on my profile. It's on my profile. And that's me. And remember, here's a clue. People, the only way you get my snap is by me giving you it. So if you follow anybody else, it's not me. You're being duped. Uh-oh, some... Ooh, good luck with that. You work at the... Do you? Fair play to you. How long do you want? I want you to be me. It did. Well, I saw on the news, yeah. Sarah, you're good. Well, at least nobody's hurt, and it's like not... It's like an iconic building. I mean, I've never been to Blackpool. Is that me hinting? No. That's me just putting it out there for the freaks of nature on the internet. You can have the Insta. Gemma, hi. Thanks, guys. I've only got that Insta as well, to be honest. This TikTok is the one you follow. That Insta is the one you follow. And if down the line you're lucky enough to get, then you can, then you get that. Do you think I would be lucky? I don't know you. You don't want it anyway. You don't want it. All I do is take pictures of sprouts. The green. I'd stick to the Insta. It's got pictures of buildings. All that happens on my snap is I flirt with a couple of people. And half the time you lot go, why are you not sending me any snaps back? And I go, I don't want to. Or you keep leaving me on delivered scene. And I go, that's usually what happens on my snap, to be honest. I don't even do that. What you do, those, I don't know, that quick peek thing. Don't even do that. I don't even do the quick peek thing. I just open it and go, hello, Steffi. How are you, Gorge? I'm done. If I want to keep a conversation, I'll stay alone. If I'm done with the conversation for a minute, I'll leave. It's not rude. I'm not going to blame it on ADHD or anything else. I just, if I want to keep a conversation going, I'll say hello. If I end it for that moment, I'll end it. Faye, thank you for the follow. Are you good, Faye? Sophie, hi, thanks for the rose. Tobe, thanks for that. Albert, Alberti. You good, Alberti? Where are you from, Albert? Bergen, hi. Oh, 100%. Welcome, welcome, Albert. You need to put your age in your profile, Albert, if you want to follow. Ashley, Aaron, hi. Dave, Grace, hi. Glenn, thanks for the follow. Okay, thanks for that. Hi. I might go somewhere tomorrow. Jess, you good? Jess, hope you and Parn are doing well and have a nice Christmas. Danielle, how are you doing, babes? You've added my Insta. All of you, go at my Insta now. Go do it. Go and have my Insta. Go and have my Insta. I'm going to give you a hint as well. If you add my Instagram, then my pictures will appear on your feed. Don't be fucking shocked by that. Also, if you look at my story on Instagram, you've looked at my story. So if you're going to be a freaky fuckhead and tell me why do my stuff keep appearing on your shit, I'll probably just block you and it'll save us a lot of problems. If you're going to be a thick, then just, you know what I mean? Hi, Cameron, thanks for following. I added your Insta poll and all I can see is your photos. And Mummy's going to spoon feed you tomorrow. Amy, thanks for following. Positive vibes only. Amy, do you want to follow? Amy, do you want to follow? Do you want to follow? I'm going to follow you. Be kind always. I'm going to follow you. You might get some freaks messaging you now, but you can either date them or wash your hands with them. They probably need a bit of personal hygiene care, but I don't know them, to be honest. Aran, thank you very much. Ayla, hi. Thank you. Ayla, mate, are you good? Don't be cheeky. It doesn't suit you. Sarcasm is the lowest form of wit, unless you get a stepladder. Shazza, thanks for following. And just point out, the freaks of nature follow me on TikTok and they follow me on Instagram and then they moan and cry if they get blocked. That's how fucking freaky fucks they are. Oh, let's fall in love with Paul. It gets you every time. It gets me every time. Oh, he's blocked me. Oh, well, you obviously fantasize about me and watch me all the time. Alan Hyde, why are you moaning that I blocked you? Because I love you, Paul. Stop it. Maya, you good? Steffi, how are you, babes? I hope you're good. Have you not added me on Insta yet? You can message me. Once you message me and I message you back, you can talk during the live. The Observer, have you good? Katrina, hi. That's fine. Oh, honestly. If I was you and I was female, I would fall in love with me. I mean, it's a life choice, but I would. Jeez. Alex, hello. Kaylee, hi. That's not belittling you guys. If you're a man and you want to fall in love with me, that's fine. I'm just probably not going to fall in love back. Steffi, this one's for you. Oh, that was nice. That was specifically for you, Georgie. Your favourite girl, thanks for that. That was for you, Steffi, that one was. That, yeah, thank you. I'm your little sweet. Don't call me little sweetness. It's cold. McCall, height. Age profile, go. Go put the age profile height. Go do it, Alan. Alan, you're not following me. You are now. Joe, thanks for that. Are you ready? Should we just put on proper flirt in a minute? Cool, thank you, folks. Go out, put your agent bubble. Oh, I told you the flirt was coming. Have we? I don't know. Have we got one? Oh, please. Especially tonight. Oh, yeah, that was before. Yeah. Just have a go and do it. Go and do it. Oh, we've got one. I've got pause. We've got a freak. We've sent the fishing net out. LS, let's have a look at you, LS. Why are you following me? Oh, that's not even you in your profile, is it? Can you just go and have a look, see if they've got content, if they've opened up the profile? Megan, thanks for playing up. We've got one. We've gone fishing. Honestly, this is proper flirting. It's got your attention. You subscribe to me. Let's do this, LS. Come on, let's be a mature adult and have a conversation. Try not to fall over your top lip on your way through. Let's do this. Me, you, a bottle of Sprite, unless you don't like Sprite. It could be Vimto. It could be tea. It's up to you. Do you want sugar with it? I'm sweet enough, I don't need tea. Let's do this. Come on. Sorry, have you fallen in love? You're going to type so slowly. I can put the music back on. Everybody loves... She's made quite a few videos. Are they good videos? Because no offence, and no offence is made, but you've got 124 followers, so it looks like you've made a good job of TikTok. Nailed it. So I hope your advice is going to be amazing. I mean, to be honest, when I do this sometimes, I get a million views on, like, a video. When I do this, I get a million views. I mean, so to be honest, the head rub does go well. Her videos are amazing. I thought so. LS, you've gone quiet. Why have you gone quiet? We're having this conversation. Why have you gone quiet? I'm just going to point it out to you again. Sometimes me doing this gets me a million views. But you put me in my place. You tell me how to do TikTok. This isn't going to go well. Is that it? Is she still here? Is that it? This is, bun didn't go well. It's supposed to be a two-way street. Can I put the music back on? Fucking hell. Oh, here we go. Troll better. Go back to dancing at your... What does that mean? I don't know what the fuck that means. Aless, don't try and control me. Stop it. Stop trying to control me. I don't know what that means. Lisa, hello, thank you for the follow. If you want to follow back, just put your age in your profile. And be over 18. LJ, for a conversation to work, you need to stop putting your mascara in your ear and let's do this. Go. Or would you rather I muted you? I'm going to let you have an option. Kieran, are you? Would you rather I muted you? Because I thought you'd be better than this. Because this is a bit shit interaction. Why am I the only one talking? What do you mean, why are you the only one talking? I'm talking. This is my voice. Oh, fucking hell. Has it been a long day, love? Did you cut some cucumber up today? Ella, hi. Summer, thanks for roses. Everybody says that you gotta be me, everybody. Shelby, thank you to those. Esther, thanks for following. I'm giving you a chance to shine. I'm giving you a chance to shine. Are you shit? Charlie, thanks for following. Like, I'm trying my best to humour you, but I don't get half of what you say. Have you been let off the leash tonight? Did Mummy and Daddy say it was free playtime? Heidi, thanks for following. Is it because it's Christmas you're allowed to up later? What's her content like? What are her videos like? Is it educational? Or is it shit? Well, I'm lucky I've got people who can check for me. No, I'm an adult. Are you? We don't think you are. Because your patter today has been absolutely fucking awful. So I'm surely not thinking you are an adult. Because it's been shit. This whatever conversational skills you've got isn't what an adult would do. Like in a conversation. So do you want to reassess that one? Steffi, thanks for TikTok. You'll give me a workout routine. It's called prison gym. Are you in prison? Oh, I need prison now, do I? Oh, good. Why do I need prison? Please educate me. There you go, Tom. You get a follow, sir. I hope you're good. Educate me, LS. Educate me. You have just paid money to talk to me. You do understand this, don't you? Is it lie down time? I know you're an adult. But I'm thinking someone needs to speak for you on occasions. You come and teach me a lesson. Maybe in prison lesson. Jam, thanks for following. Dong. won't stop me now. Johnny's got a good time. I'm having a ball. Don't stop me now. Well, thanks, Rosie. LS, have you seen how you're bit losing this with your? Oh, I don't know what it is. Thanks for joining the team, Summer. Thank you. Are you a romantic guy? It's hard to do that in the prison gym. I don't want to be making the wrong friends. Thank you. Why the fuck she said thank you? Has she got a partner in her videos? Do they think they do this together? Am I romantic? Slightly. But not the most romantic. But slightly. I'm attentive, but not overly romantic. Tyson, hi. And I'm persistent. And, there is somebody else with her. Put your hair behind your ear, darling. Are you sure you're an adult? Are you sure you're an adult? Oh, jeez. So you think I should be in prison, but you want me to put my hair behind my ear? Is this what we're getting at? Is this what you're getting at? Yeah. You think I should be in prison, but you want me to put my hair behind my eyes? Is that what we're talking about? Honestly, I'm trying to humour you. I've been flirting all night. Nicole, how are you? Hairdresser, do you want to follow? You have a follow. There you go. Have a follow. I'm just trying to get your priorities right. Joe, hi. Erin, hi. Thanks for following. Joe, hi. Erin, hi. Thanks for following. It's me and you having a conversation. It might have been about me because of your profile picture. No, it was about me because I do this a lot. Hey, ladies. Harry, thanks for following. Don't watch him, baby. Don't want you to know. You didn't answer my question, LS. Why should I be in prison? I'm trying to have an adult conversation with you. Two adults conversing over TikTok. Why should I be in prison? Oh, I love the banter. I love the banter. Just if you could tell me. Hi. Eva, hi. It's between me and you. Don't worry about everybody watching. You want to be famous. Don't worry about everybody watching. Honestly, your TikToks will get better in time, maybe. Phil, thanks, Phil, love you. Between me and you, no. Put the music on till you come back. when I say the thickest fuckers in society, I mean it. I mean it every day. No, I'm going to turn the music back on in a minute then. Phil, thank you for the... I've been educated. Here we go. Mickey, hello. How are you? Here we go. He's so new, guys. Hi, how are you? Layla, how are you? What's my favourite song to dance to? The Weeknd. Anything by The Weeknd at the moment. 1975. Anything, to be honest. In my life. Love how you block certain words. Okay. I love how you make a new profile to pay money to me. This is going to go well for you. I'm going to tell you now, before we start, this is going to go very well for you. Please try and teach me a lesson. KY, thank you for the roses. Please try and put me in my place. Please explain TikTok and worldly things to me. Please. Come on, Mikey. that guy. Let me know. Hi. No, are you also typing with your eyelashes as well? Nick and Phil, thank you for the TikToks. Oh, I hate being put in my place. Amy, thank you for the Rosa. I hate being put in my place. It's always a loss for me. Is it? Is this all the banter was? Did you just literally pay me to say, why have I got blocked words? I don't know how I'll cope in life. I really don't. Did your mummy and daddy let you stay up late as well?
I'm an adult. I can stay up as late as I like.
Steffi, thanks to Rosa. The Rosa, fame heart. But Steffi, for you. Hey. And without music. Hey. Pretty sure I'm not the only one with blocked words. Yeah, that's why TikTok give you the function to block words. That's why TikTok gives you the function. They didn't give you the function to not use it. Here we go. Doesn't bother you, I can get it, Mr. Hamstripe. Ooh, you got me. Wow.
Wow! Jesus Christ.
Yes, but you see, this stripe here makes me so attractive to ladies. I'm winning. LS, because we love that, don't we? What do you love? I don't know what. You've woken up because somebody else is having a chat. Oh, so you're back, LS, because somebody else has stepped in. I will not mute either of you. I'll deal with two of you at once. Hello, Dave. How you doing?
I got you, baby. I got you, baby.
How long you actually been single?
Baby.
How long you actually been single? How do you know I'm not pregnant? Serious question. How do you know I'm not pregnant? I thought you said I should be in prison. Why are we talking about relationships? You need to get your priorities sorted. I thought you said I should be in prison. Wee, thanks for following. Connie, thanks for following. Dun, 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 dun. So is that her actual face? In her video, so is that actually her? So fair play if she's actually trying to do some weird, shitty trolling with her face. The other one, a proper picture of a dog, never going to win. So at least she's done something, right? Yeah, it is. Fair play. Right. Yeah, it is. Fair play. You've got abs and I can't even lift my jumper. I mean, as put downs go, I'll save it. That's me not sleeping tonight. Rachel, thanks for following. Jeez. I might stay live all night now because I can't sleep with that thought going through my head. Thanks for following. Boom, and in the red corner. What? Easy, thanks for following. That can go the bank of shitty comments. I don't even know how to be offended by that. I literally don't know how to be offended. I've never been to the gym in my life. I'd be surprised if I had abs. Maddie, thanks for following. I'd be properly surprised if I suddenly rocked up with a sick pack when I've never been to the gym. Oh! Dave developed. Phoebe, thanks for the follow. I'll tell you my recipe while I'm doing this. I mean, I keep saying it. I'm not lying to you when I say the shittest trolls in the fucking world, man. Fucking must try harder. Or muted you. No! No! if you can type a sentence saying "or muted me," probably looks like you haven't been muted. Are you feeling, oh, fucking hell, help me. God help me. At least you have a house and a family. I know they take you for walks. They take you for walks, don't they? Oh, were you trying to talk about my family again? So why are you concentrating on my family if you've got your own family?
I don't know. I don't know, Mickey, I don't know.
Why would my family be any importance to you? I wish somebody would explain that to me. The fascination with my family is beyond belief. Bam, 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 bam. Let me love you forever, baby. Where's Alex gone? Gym work. Abs, abs, abs. Oh, you've muted them. You've muted them. You've muted them. Oh, they got a 5-second mute. Hello, Rihanna. How are you, gorgeous? How are you? Are you alright, babe? We've got two thick fucks in. But one's got a house and a family. And a dog picture, or whatever it is. I'm good. What have you been up to? How was Christmas? I saw your Snap story. What's happened? What's my type in a woman? Beautiful, amazing, confident, independent, fantastic. Oh, look at you, giving them 5-second mutes. Oh, Steffi. Oh, babe. But is that for the best, though? After what you've told me, still hear babes. You forgot loyalty. How can you tell me? Hey? How can... Yeah, for definitely. Exactly, babes. How can you... You need that new one. Still here. Why are you still here, LS? I don't understand. So now have you got a crush on me? Is this what this is all about? Is this what all this is about? That you actually fancy? Why? What's happened? Is this what this is all about? You've got a fucking massive crush on me and you've walked in doing the "I don't like you" bullshit when you in fact goes, "It's because I want to talk to him." Is that what all this is about? Are you okay? Is that what this is all about? Fucking hell. Jesus Christ. It's like we're 2 years old again, isn't it, eh? But you are teaching me how to be a proper adult. You keep rocking it. Ooh, abs. Abs, abs, abs. What maketh the man? I don't know. Blue tuck. So what do you mean you're... I'm trying to not speak about it too much. Message me on Snap later about it all. Do I remember when I Googled? Yeah, because I did it. I Googled it. Body shape figure 8. Fuck me. Look. Where's your carers tonight? Like, have you got a parental guidance? Mickey, I thought you had a family and a house. You seem to take a lot of time interested in me. Tell me what your job is. I bet he's really intelligent. I bet he's going to be a clinical... No, we've got a clinical psychologist. You're going to be... I don't know. You're going to be a lawyer or something. A doctor. No, Paul, because I'm 21. What? No, Paul, because I'm 21. Not 15. I'm glad you know your own age. I don't know whether to give you a little clippity-clip, clippity-clap, clippity-clippity-clop, clippity-clip. you do. And you're in your lovely warm house. Okay. And you call me ham face. Ooh, you've got me. I'm literally at this point in time absolutely petrified. You are owning me at this point, Mickey. Ooh. I'm not sure you've got this high-powered job. I'm not sure. I could be wrong. I could be wrong. Where is the music? Oh, I'm not playing music. I'm having fun with Whiplash. Maya, he, Maya, ha, Maya, he. Where's your confidence gone, Mickey? Where's your confidence gone? At least LS has got confidence. Where's your confidence, Mickey? You've got a nice warm house, but you've not got confidence. Steffi, hey babe, thank you for the heart, mate. Where's the confidence, Mickey? Where's it gone? Where did it go? Did you get TikTok and went, oh no, people are going to look at me. Oh no, Georgina, thanks for those. Is this what's happened, Mickey? Hello, Holly. Is this what's happened? Go on, slam me down, Mickey. You've got me. I just gotta look. I do this all the time. Hey, ladies. I mean, thanks for that. Why has he gone quiet now? Why has Shy Boy gone quiet? Georgina, thank you for those. Shy Boy, Wookiees. Wookiees, Shy Boy, Wookiees. Mama's milk. Mama's milk. Georgina, hi. You good? You having a good day? Kia, thank you to Roses. I'm welcome, Roses, thank you. Maybe he fell asleep in front of the fire. Oh, yeah, he's got a nice warm house. Maybe turn the heating down. Remember, cost of living crisis. Turn the heating down, babes. And some people can't afford heating as well, so don't go rubbing that into people's faces, Mickey. Not nice, is it, Kian? How are you? I'm good, thank you, Georgina. How are you? Angel, thank you for the fire. Hope you and partner are doing well. Do you know, what helps with an interaction, if you're going to be a thick fuck and interact with me, it does help if you continue the interacting. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hello, Rachie. Holly, thanks for us. Georgina, where are you from? What do you do? How old are you? Have you seen a dog on the loose? It's not a confident dog. If you do, take it for a walk. I think it needs letting out. Holly, thanks for us. Indy, hi. How do you expect you to reply when you mute you? You've not been muted. You got muted once for 5 seconds. Don't get on your Shetland pony and step in. If you're going to join the big boy leagues, you're 18 from Bournemouth. I went to Bournemouth. What did you do in Bournemouth? Do you work or do you study? Steph, thanks for team person. Don't try and step into the big boy leagues, Mikey, Mickey, whatever your name is. Like, let's not. You got muted for 5 seconds a little while ago. Come on, Porsche. Let's do this. Let's do it. We're going to step in. Has someone take you out for a walk today? That's my first question, Mickey. Remember, not only are you allowed to ask questions, I'm allowed to ask questions. Have you been taken for a walk today? Has somebody let you out? Boom. Boom, boom. I might as well get you to mute him because he's so boring. At least give me some fucking... Come on. Georgina, thank you for those. What do you do in Bournemouth? You study or work? What was my job before? TikTok's not my job. Worked in care. How much you got because you don't move very far? What do you mean I don't move very far? Scott, thanks a lot. I mean, please... I'm an alien. I have just landed on this planet. So when you write a sentence, just make it make sense. Why do you think I'm a man, Paul? Or what are your pronouns? I don't leave the house. I don't leave the house. You used to, but would get recorded. So are you telling me I don't leave a building? Is that what you're telling me? What do you think about 2021? I'm quite happy. It's going to be a good year. So are you telling me I've not... I did travel around Europe recently. I mean that was quite an adventure. So now I've asked you your pronouns. You now said I'm not allowed to ask you your pronouns. Well, you're not giving me any leeway here, Mikey. So how are you, mate? You a good bloke? Around Europe in a dingy hostel. How do you know? Have you been to the hostel? I thought I didn't leave the house now. How can you call it a dingy hostel? Peace, hon. I don't know what dead naming is. So I'm 43. I ain't got a clue what dead naming is. If you've got a name and I know it, I'll call you your name. Everybody, who did I dead name? Mikey? Whatever that means. Who did I dead name? Oh, no, you're dead naming. What's dead naming? Messed up, bro. Messed up, bro. What's dead naming? Someone explain to me dead naming, please. What's dead naming? And who? Who have I dead named? I grew up in the 80s. There was no gaslighting. You said their name before they transitioned. Who transitioned? Is this somebody I know? When someone who's non-binary trans changed their name to... I can't see that anyway. You decided to call them by the actual name. Who's this? Who? Who? Do I know them? Have I met them? Do I know them? Would I know this information? Now, be honest. Would I know this? Have I ever met them? And what name did I call them? And what is their name now? Despicable You. I thought it was a film. Is that their name? Despicable You? Is that name the... What's that? I'm so confused. I'm 43. This is too much information for me. This is too much information. Too much information. It's about time that you get your way. Eh? I'm not going to repeat the name. You know clearly whose name it was. You're trying to act all innocent. Well, what's their name now? Brooke, hi. Well, if you're not going to give me the name that I called them or the name that they are now, how the fuck do I know who they are? It's a song. What the fuck's a song? I can't keep up. This internet is so confusing. Despicable Me, I'm Gru. Oh, so you can insult me, but you're not allowed to dead name somebody, whatever that is, but you can insult someone. Am I getting this right? So you can insult someone, but you can't dead name someone. If I had a pen and paper, I would be writing this down. So is that what you're saying? Yeah? I'm just trying to get the rules. I don't want to make any mistakes on the internet. It's like a toxic minefield. Don't turn this round. You just insulted me, though. Hold on. Day's been good, thank you. Simple, hi. Brooke, hi. So hold on. Now I turned it... But you just insulted me. So is it okay if you insult me? But like if I... I don't understand. Mummy. Mummy. You called me Gru. Yeah, but that's not my name. So now I feel insulted that you've called me Gru. That's not my name. So now that's a bad mistake from you. Talia, hi. Thea, thank you for the rose. Oh, be good, babe. It's a very confusing world. It's a confusing world. Oh, jeez. Hello, Rebecca. Santa, thank you for the follow. Rachel, hi. Hello, Anne. Hello, Rebecca, and hello, Anne. I hope you're doing well. What is that? What is that freak? Hello, Alicia. Steffi, hi. I think I've won again. Boo! Steffi, thanks for that, Flame Up. I've worked out on the internet rules suit individual people. Hello, Em, thank you for the rose. And I'm okay. I grew up in the 80s. So when you tell me I'm gaslighting you, I've not got a fucking clue what it means. I've had it explained to me twice. At least three times, in fact. Still don't fucking get it. So I'm going to stick to what I know. And shit. And gaslighting wasn't a fucking thing. Everything wasn't blamed on ADHD. Like, you just had a moment. Or like, it's a medical condition, ADHD. But now everything's blamed on it. No, I got born in the 80s. Fuck it. No, you're going to speak to me like I was born in the 80s. Or at least explain things without being hypocritical. Don't bring up ADHD. Why? You lot have accused me of having ADHD. So why can't I bring it up? Very confusing again. Jamie, how's Canada? You lot said I had ADHD. So now why can't I bring it up? The rules again. How do you know I don't have ADHD? So if I have ADHD, I can bring it up. I'm taking the piss. How do you know I'm taking the piss? You call me Groot. You insulted me. So now how is what you say okay? You need to make it right. You need to make it right. It's just fucking the thickest fucks in society. Oh, yeah. Ba-bum. My mum was really poorly as I was growing up. All this is my trauma response. LS, I'm going to mute you for 30 seconds just because I need a break. Because I thought you were an adult. You gorgeous one, Georgina. I need a break because I thought you were going to have like an adult conversation with me. And didn't Luke, congratulations on your team winning 2-0 against Arsenal. It's just a bit boring. Like, I have to adhere to all these rules, and you get to do what you like. So we'll have a little 30 seconds. You can sit on the naughty step. You can come back in. We can go again. You've got no friends here to back you up at the moment. Miley, thanks to Rose. Shores, thank you for the volume. Just fucking love it. I love it. Oh, jeez. Cheers, Paul. I mean, it's a weird league. I mean, Man United have lost 8 games already. And we're still, was it 7th? Man City lost 3 games. Georgina, thank you, love you. Miley, hi. Georgina, Tom, hi. I remember, when I grew up in the 80s, nobody asked anybody what their pronouns were. And then when I asked somebody what their pronouns are, they moan at me and tell me off for it. The season's been well mad. It has been, like Brighton, I watched Brighton, Tottenham. 4-0 up, Brighton, cruising. And then Tottenham could have scored 3 in like 4 minutes. Miley and Steph, hi. I'm going to keep being me. I'm so sorry if it offends you, but I'm just going to stay being me. I've got lots of friends in all sorts of communities, and they seem to be okay with my sense of humour and who I am. So we're going to do well. We're going to do well. You just seen it's 1 a.m. Yeah. I fucking love it. I'm buzzing. Oh, they make me laugh. Yeah, but I've been dancing. Good night, Becca. I've been dancing and mucking about. I thought I'd let them have a little moment and they were shit again. It's consistent. The last... I can't remember when there was an actual decent trolling. Georgina, I suppose it's... Mods, help me out. When was the last time there was a decent, at least a half-decent trolling? Tally, I hope you and your music are going good. Oh, I can't remember the names. Jeffy. Thanks for the TikToks. I remember everything. I got you, boy, boy. I got you dancing all night. I got you moonlight. It's been a while. They're all shit. I know. They're really crap. GC, thanks for the fire. What content did that person do? Holly, why are you sending me a rose? Didn't you just tell me I fucked up earlier and now you're sending me gifts? Does anybody want to make it make sense? Does anybody want to make it make sense? Paul, please. I don't know what you said. It was just here with family and lip-syncing. Lip-syncing. I hope she didn't do any naughty songs. I don't want to have to tell her off. Tell me she didn't do any naughty songs. Do I reckon I should be in the jungle next year? In the jungle? Why? What am I doing in the jungle? It's cold in the jungle. Why am I going to the jungle? Yeah, thank you so far. I'm a celebrity, get me out of it. I'm not a celebrity, though. Also, I've got nun training next year. 7 months. 7 months in Jakarta. You spent money for me. Okay, but I don't know what you're saying. Gabby, thanks for following. Frederica, hello. Thank you for following. I don't know what you're saying. You said, Paul, please. Santa, thanks for following. Liam, thanks for following. I don't know what, Paul, please. I don't know what you're saying. If I ain't seen it, I can't read it. Ex-lib, thanks for following. Hands up for Jesus. Hello, thanks for following. Holly, thank you. What? Why are you gifting me if you don't like me? I don't understand the internet. I thought I did a minute ago. Johnny, I... Paul, please. Oh, here we go. Get ready, guys. Get ready, guys. Get ready, guys. Get ready, guys. Do I make eye contact or do I not make eye contact? Keris, you're not following me. Rude. Rude, Keris. But you guys won't follow me. What are you doing? Have we got another one? You to me are everything. This was a song that I could sing. Oh, baby. Right, Keris, now you need to put your agent above. Go. Go do it now. Right now. Make me aware of it. Go. You've been instructed. You've been instructed. I'm going to change my name to Rebecca. So if you could call me that when I've changed it. I haven't changed it yet. So when I change it, call me it, please. Ooh, baby. Oh, baby. Oh, no. Oh, let's go play in the snow. Hi. Hi, Paul. Hello, Gabby. How are you? Paul singing congratulations. No. Is that what you're moaning about? You pay. I don't have to do. Just because you pay me doesn't mean I have to do it. Gabby, are you good? You do. What? No. Please, no. What? Like, you don't get timeshares in me. You can tell me about your day. You can talk to me about your life. That's why I say please. Please. As in, you want me to do green, green grass? I'm not gonna. If it came on, I'd do it. We should turn in some tunes. I've just had some tunes. What about Jack Grealish? What about him? Oh. You know it. You know it. Oh, I'll never be pregnant. I'll never be pregnant. Can I have some sympathy? Please. I will never be pregnant. Summer, Steffi. Thank you for the TikToks. There's a few of you subscribed now. Can I have some sympathy, please? Be nice to Paul. Anna, thank you for the potato. Join the club. Well, I can't. I've just told you I can't join the club. Come on, Paul, give us a tune. I did. I was playing music and stuff. Duva, hi, thanks for that. I'm exhausted. Stop it. I'm also very emotional. I've just told you I'm not going to be ever going to be pregnant. And not one of you said, I'm so sorry. So, thanks for being that. Don't let me be the one for you. Bam, bam, bam. Don't you love me like you said you do. Anna, thanks for being that. Turban, thanks for that. Not one of them. We love you, Paul. Yeah, so you should. I'm incredible, to be honest. But I'm not just going to perform for you. I'll do this. Yeah, I'm going to go to bed as well. I'm going to go to bed, guys. It's 1:08. I was actually only coming on for like half an hour. But I thought I'd flirt with the camera. Nailed it. You can go out the Instagram. You can say hi. You can have a normal conversation with me next time. Vegan, hope you're doing good, babes. Hope you had a great Christmas. Boom. Courtney, thanks for playing, Mark. So thank you for the gifts. Thank you for the follows. Thank you for being mischievous. Thank you for not looking into my eyeballs. Thank you for the shittiest trolls again. Yeah. Make me aware. Alicia, thanks for joining the team. Judy, thanks for one. And you might see me tomorrow. But I don't know. I might go somewhere else tomorrow. Even though I don't leave the house. Who knows? Who knows? But if you see me in a high street near you, it's not really me. Well, that'd be good, actually, yes. E, you're a cool cat. That'd be nice. I'll get some peace and quiet. Deal. I'll just say it's not really me. Bang. How come I'm verified on what? Because you can put your details into there. You can't do it on here. You have to go through a whole fucking ring-a-ding-ding. That's as simple as it is. You have to go through a whole ring-a-ding-ding on TikTok. Ring-a-ding-ding. It's about the hype. And that's why you'll see some accounts on TikTok with 100,000 followers, but they're verified. You'll see accounts with 7 million followers, and they're not. Weird. Kevis, hype. You stand by your agent profile. Do it. Go and do it. Go and do it. Go and do it. Go and do it. Make me aware. You got 27 and a half seconds to do it. Bing. Bing, bing. Boom. Bum, bum. And I go on. Simple. 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 Bev. You like Bev? Emily, I hope you're doing good, gorgeous. Why I? I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Go on, go on. I'm just waiting for that person to see if they put their age in the profile. They've got how many seconds left? Someone do some counting. Oh, yeah. If you've come for a bit of flirting, hello. That was nice. That was cute, wasn't it? Is that cute? Somebody's fallen in love. One of you's fallen in love. There you go. You got to follow back. There you go. I didn't say that. Right, that's it. Done. Who's my favourite United player at the moment? Fucking none of them. Shireen, thank you for the roses. Shireen, do you want to put age? Do you want to follow? Put your age in your profile. Go do it quickly. Go do it quickly while I foot across the conversation. It used to be Casemiro, but he's been injured and been shit this year. This current crop of my United players. Nobody. I'm disappointed with them all. Their attitude for Man United at the moment stinks. So, yeah, I'm not a big fan at the moment. Tonicha, thank you for the rose. Who did I tell ask to put an age in a profile? I've forgotten their name. Fucking hell. I think I've asked them before, but they didn't do it. Yeah, nobody. Nobody. Man United are poor at the moment. So, Paul Scholes is my all-time favourite player. Shireen, thank you for the roses. And if it's not working, go add me on Instagram and send me a message on there and tell me that you've done it and show me your age. Be over 18. You get a follow back. Easy as that. Bang! And a hype. Steffi, thanks for the TikToks. Thank you for the gifts. Thank you for the follows. And I will bid you. Steffi, thanks for joining the team. No further. Gift.